Something massive is taking shape on the border of Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. As torrential rains turn the Subhansiri into a giant roaring river, more than 3,500 skilled engineers and workers constructing one of the largest hydroelectric projects that India has ever seen. Extreme Tech, Patel Engineering, Marvel on the Subhansiri on National Geographic.